When I got back from Iraq, I was angry, struggling with depression, anxiety. I was at the end of my rope. I didn't see this. Other people saw the effects of war in me. My wife was afraid of who I was. She said, if you could do anything in the world, what would you do?